At hospitals and emergency rooms around the country, it is inevitable that special occasions like the prom will produce emergency situations. Doctors and nurses stand by in a grim vigil, and their wait is seldom in vain.